This video, we're going to demonstrate on the Baby Trend Cover Me 4-in-1 convertible, the harness length adjustment. First, we need to push our finger on the center adjuster, press down, reach back behind the harness system here, and pull it forward. Then turn the seat around. We see here's our metal plate attached to the longest loops, which are loop C. We'll remove the harness and we're going to shorten it to the shortest length up to A. There's two sides. You want to thread it through the metal plate on the side of the webbing closest to the car seat. Double check, make sure it's threaded. There's Velcro on both sides here. And then it's shortened.